reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father.
Greetings, everyone. My name is Shade, and today we're playing Hades. Now, my relation with the game is interesting. I have played it in the past, and I know the story vaguely. But I haven't actually listened to any of the dialogue. I was one of those guys who skipped everything. And as for whatever reason, I am unable to play Smite. The servers don't seem to be working.
There she is.
We're playing this instead. Hello, Athena.
Be her. Then here goes nothing.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
Okay, then. Divine Dash is absolutely insane, from what I remember.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you.
Okay, before we go any further, let me change some settings. Okay, let's proceed.
Ready for me?
Where are you? Oh, there you are. I'm very rusty, as you can see. These little buggers, quite annoying, especially if you're doing anything that requires you to not get hit.
No problem.
Which I can't do yet, but eventually that will become a thing. Assuming this becomes a series of sorts, which I would love for it to. Gold in darkness. Darkness is very important at this point of the game. It's what gets me the permanent upgrades. Come on, gotta break the armor. Ow. Traps. My greatest opponent in any game, but mainly this one. Ow. This is not going well. I only have one dash, which is very strange for me. I've gotten used to the double dash.
This one was bound to show up, I guess.
Yes, common Ares.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say.
Have to stop skipping these. Sure.
It's me or them.
Dionysus.
I'm hurt. Can't hear myself.
I definitely cannot do that. Not yet, anyway. Thankfully, my dash is pretty good in here. Deflects the bombs. Come on, Dionysus. Heal me. You have some healing stuff.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
I would appreciate that. Yes. Yeah, I knew that. I definitely knew that.
Loud.
I survive this, and I'll be healing a little bit. Not by much, but a little. Oh, that's so very close to hitting me. Neat. More gold. I don't need gold, I need health. These guys are very annoying, especially when armored. Deceptively fast. I think the double dash is really messing me up here. Remains. Oh, they're armored. Great. And die. Yay. I love Doom. Dionysus, I really want you. Not anymore. I want Athena. So I don't die. Did I cancel my cast? I guess I did.
That sound.
Oh, no dialogue. Interesting. I guess. This.
Leave it to the god of wine to liven things up
around. Yes, I don't want to die. So I need a shop. Doesn't seem to be happening. How did that hit me? I thought I killed him. Oh no. I don't want to fight near the trap. As I have declared, they are my greatest foes. Come on. Okay, fine.
All set.
In the shop. Took your sweet time, Caron. Yeah. I think I'll get all of these. I didn't let him speak again. It's a habit. It's a very much a habit. I didn't mean to talk to you.
To see you, Caron, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and sure is awfully convenient to be running a deal like this. Had all this coin I wanted to get rid of.
Yes. Give me this.
Who should I give this to?
And you and
that'll keep me going for a bit.
Yeah, definitely.
As we're doing business.
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
That sounds great.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Sagrius. Not one step further.
Come on, Megan. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way.
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
Yes, the usual thing. Stop running from me, Meg.
Do not.
Megara. I thought it was just us. Why do you invite all your friends? What did you call me? I don't appreciate those kind of language. I don't know why I'm tanking those. I have no reason to. And this is the final phase. Very rusty. But hey, it's the first run. What can you expect?
I'm home.
Now begins the most important part of the game.
Welcome to the House of Hades.
Shut up, Hades.
Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Not really.
Some of us more than others.
Yes. Ignoring the father. Achilles, a man.
Despite the circumstances, remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
Lovely. What's this?
The House of Hades. That dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man.
That's strange. Why can't you hear him?
Boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead.
Simply untrue.
So how is your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
I think I shall.
You have come home. Do not despair,
yes.
Child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. We made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Yes, indeed. In fact, have a gift.
Nix, you've done so much for me. I thought you might like this.
You know your father does not like it when nectar is doled out on the premises, dear child. However, I am not he. And I wished, regardless, to provide you a token of my affection.
Very great.
Black shawl. I don't remember what that does.
Hey, room. I'm back.
Yes.
Darkness
guide. The mirror. And not yet, it seems. Not yet. Well, I guess we'll get a Death Defiance.
Alright.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it?
It's pretty bad.
Okay.
The bow.
There we go. Koronacht, the Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
Skelly!
Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
Okay, sources. I guess. Never got the timing down for this. Especially since it's different for the normal attack and the dash attack.
Bet I got you pretty good.
No, you didn't. Oh, the keepsake. Almost forgot.
Something new to try. You.
Okay then.
Okay.
More damage.
I'm ready. Thunder. Is this real?
Sure is.
Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not
yeah.
So he's called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Gladly. I guess you.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day. Or night. Whenever.
Yeah.
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall there remain until the end of time.
Isn't that lovely? Oh, that too. That too. Well, this is fun.
Where now?
Health. I'll take health. I don't know if I want to go the route I'm currently going. Wounds wise. Oh no. Poseidon.
Credits Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Oi there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
A sure thing. This.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the sea should be of help.
Oh. That's Calamats, is it? Yep. Which it always agrees. That guy had quite a bit of reach.
This can unlock something back home.
Yes, it can. Now. Taking a lot of damage, and I don't want to be taking a lot of damage. In fact, I don't want to be taking any damage. So, Zagreus, if you could aim where my cursor is, that would be lovely. More health. Ares. Interesting. Come on. Yeah. Now you. Good to know. Oh, don't mind if I do.
Come on, mate.
want a second dash ASAP. This is very weird without it.
I can use this to unlock a weapon.
I can. Nothing I really want there. Sensible decision. Ow, ow. Pain. You did hit what? For keys. Ow. Traps. I have to watch where I step, but I hate doing that. One at a time. Come on. I doubt this. It was the final one. Well then. The shop, you say? And I say sure.
I'll take it.
More health. And nectar, of course. Yes, definitely.
Fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supplies, shall we?
You already did. Megara, I have come for my revenge.
Oh no.
Ever stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Definitely won't.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us. Come then.
Perhaps. Now see, this time I have range. And you don't. I mean, you do, but not yet. Yeah, I dashed the wrong direction to get out of that one. It does. Dashed out of that. Guess I didn't. Well, we did it anyway. Goodbye, Meg.
I did it. The ancient blood.
Titan blood. And yes, health. I don't want to sell anything. Nor do I want to buy anything. Onward. To Asphodel? Yes, definitely Asphodel.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Poseidon up first.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been flooded by the river Phlegethon, whose hideously superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most heat.
I can tell you, it's true. Yes, Agnes, yes. Let's have a look.
Wasn't this whole expanse once lush and green?
difficult to imagine that. Okay, who do we have here? Wavemakers. So that's what you're called. Little bony bastards. No offense. No offense. This. Because I need the resources.
Onward.
These guys are very annoying. They tend to combo you and you can't move while they're doing that. That much of a problem when you have a bow, though. Daggers, I didn't mean for you to dash in that direction. You almost got yourself killed. Oh. Gorgon. Thank you. Now what do you give me? I guess this is acceptable. Shop or darkness? Darkness. Darkness, my old friend. Anyone else? Just skeletons? Or bloodless, as they're called in the game? Yeah, bloodless. I'm pretty sure that's what they're called. Which is an accurate description.
Mine now.
They don't have blood.
Let's see what's in here.
No, maybe. So let me check. Yes, I'll get the health. And Ares.
Mine's the barge of death.
We don't want to be mixing with those. It hurts me more than it hurts them. This guy, the Void Stones, I think they're called. Also very annoying. I will tell you what they do, but it's best if you don't know. It's best that we don't find out. I.e., they don't get time to do it. The music in the game is amazing, if you haven't noticed.
In the name of Hades.
Very tempting, very tempting. I guess you. Or the epic status. Companion Bloom is great, but I would love to get an epic variation. Let's fight. One at a time, they're not too big of an issue. There we go. After feeling the damage increase. Oh. Armored Skullomats, which spawn armored numbskulls. This is. No, this is something else. Ow. Darkness again, my old friend. Scorpions. And the descent was pretty quick. A shop. It's about time. Is this the final room? So it would seem. Dionysus.
Cheers, mate.
You found me holding up in Kayron's nasty stash there, did you?
How did you pronounce his name? Kayron? This should be useful. Also, Kayron, have a gift.
You've been such a reassuring sight, I thought I'd offer you a token of my gratitude.
Yes.
Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. Though, you're insisting, aren't you? I don't know what to say, mate.
Bone hourglass. Situational. But it can be very good. Hello indeed.
Oh, great.
Hytra. So far so good. Here come the other heads. Ow. Can't reach me here, can you? What an idiot. Look at him. Ow. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. And now realize my prior statement has offended you. You must know this was not my intention. Ow. I must move. But I must kill you first. Dash. Dash. Kill. Okay, now you. Hydra, don't do it. He's doing it. Come on. This is doable. Very doable. There you go. Come on, Lurney, let's finish it. This is the end. You can do no- Oh no! Oh, I have a defiance. Never mind. Never mind. Never even close, apparently. Diamond. That's lovely. we go to Elysium. Oh, no, I'm good. This is going pretty good for the second level. Yes, that's why I didn't listen to that one. He used very big and strange words. Now, between Elysium. Yes, it is. And Asphodel, which is the place we just were. The difficulty increases like threefold, I think. Or it feels as such. The enemies are considerably more tanky, do a lot more damage, and in general are a lot more annoying. Now, how did I miss? Maybe not, he's dead. Well, at least we made it through the first encounter. Would have been pretty embarrassing if we didn't. Static discharge. Sure. No, it isn't. I'm making shit up.
Splitters.
Ow. Keep that thing away from me. Ow. All of them. Segways, I wish you'd stop taunting them. It's only making them more angry. And you're not doing too hot in the health department.
Good enough to eat.
Yes. And you. You make very weird noises when you're forming. Let me hear that again. Must I break you completely? I don't think I've heard that before, or paid attention to it. Fellow archers. Ow. The chariots now. This is the lesson on variation. The smaller ones and the ones that really grind my gears. Ow! Don't you do it. Very close to death, chariot. Be considerate. And die. Okay, very close. It will be a miracle if I make it through the next few chambers. Yes, let's call it in a blaze of glory. Facing a strong foe.
The Bull of Minos.
Oh.
You come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
You want to talk?
Agreed on both counts. Just passing through, so if you'll excuse me.
I will not. The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
Wait, you're not the champion of Elysium. You're the Bull of Minos. I can't imagine who's even stronger than you. Is it Heracles? Tell me it's Heracles.
He's a god now. Tagris.
I will not. You talk too much, short one. Come get destroyed.
The hide comment was unnecessary.
He's angry now.
Yes, and I'm also very much dead. All but guaranteed. Especially against this attack. Yeah, I've been gored.
May this defeat fill you with vengeful fury.
Oh, it will. I will be back. But That will have to happen at another time. So, if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe, hit the bell icon to be notified of my future uploads, and of course, farewell.